have butter with the Wizards, Zach.
Interview. Piper and who? Who else is it? I'm gonna walk over there.
Piper and McKellum.
McKellum?
Diego!
Thank you.
clock. Bring your hips up to take his arm out. Use your hips. Shoot your hips up, grab the wrist. Get those hips up, Diego, so you can take his arm out.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. time.
Third place match first, okay, buddy?
Rest. Third place match and then first.
Actually, guys, we'll run one other match since it's just the finals, and then during the rest, okay?
What do we got here? On the other one. Diego.
What's the next match?
Chris Rodriguez. David Mitchell!
Piper and Holden!
Did he just go?
Yeah, someone just went.
Yeah, Holden just got.
Holden just went.
Holden, I think.
Hey, Holden.
5 minute rest. Third place, bro. It's not
good. He said he's good.
It's for third.
It's not
yeah.
Piper and Holden, you good for third?
Eric Spence, you're on deck, okay? Nathan Orchard, you're on deck.
Next.
Guys didn't answer that first.
People who stand on their feet all day long, people don't practice getting that lumbar system on them.
Come up!
People train them, it's just on their feet all day long, even people who don't train.
Together now, three movements. Come, 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 go again. Let's go. Lorenzo! Jay!
I think we're both just so used to rolling because it's just
jiu-jitsu, you know?
And then we both just rolled through. I think that's probably what happened.
Yeah, you wanted to do that like the first half guard.
Yeah, it was great.
We have one, two, three.
You had your
options.
This one, I was like,
pretty bad.
You're on top of
it.
I mean, it is what it is.
That's another arm bar.
Okay, I was like, I wasn't sure.
That's a good man. The kid's so good.
I'm not
talking about you. You are good.
You are
good. You're a little hot and good. I'm sorry.
1 point difference, gentlemen. Let's get it. 1 point difference. Tienes freestyle, Zoom, vamos. Let's get it.
I told you about 1 minute, down by one.
Switch them back for me. I think Chris is blue.
Oh shoot, my bad.
Perfect, thank you. So you had it right or whatever. You said Chris blue.
Yeah.
I think
wait, so with Eric, remember when he took him down the first time, and then you said to add another point? What was the other point?
For the guillotine.
Oh, he had a guillotine.
Yeah, that's why he got out of it and got up out the takedown. It's because he had that guillotine. He was fighting out the guillotine. That's, he was like giving a serious defensive reaction to get out. He stood him all the way back up with the guillotine. So I felt like it was like, you know, he was joking.
Yeah. And then with Nathan, when Nathan ended up.
This is yeah, question. It was 2-3, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, I gave the 2 points. Yeah. It was right on the score what I gave. Okay. Yeah, for sure. Probably just didn't hit him. Zach.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's another Zach over there too.
And you think it's more expensive, but like not you. It's like I buy $10. My dad will come to my house and not be expensive.
Who we got next, boss?
We got Chris and Andy.
Fill that in too for me and then are they already up?
I'm excited for this though. Is this the fun?
Is this what we're
talking
about? What's
on the list? This is an 11 o'clock. But it's 11 to
11.
I can check. it's okay. Hey, the batteries are still charged.
Anthony.
Yeah, I was just wondering.
Dakota and Bryce?
Dakota!
Dakota and Bryce!
Can you call him on the microphone?
The kids all the way over here.
Oh, wait a second. Thank you.
match for a D?
This is the default one. Someone
didn't show up for this match. Yeah, Bryce is here, Dakota. Okay, so Bryce wins by no show, by default or whatever. So you can exit Dakota off, and let's do the next. Benjamin and Bailey. Benjamin and Bailey.
Which code?
Okay, here we go, bro. I'll let you just do it. Just set it down, whatever. I ain't worried about all that.
just like me.
Switch them. Benjamin's red.
Oh, there.
It's on the screen up here.
That's why it keeps kicking off the internet. So when you go to look for it, it's not that good.
That's my friend. He's your friend.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Chris and David, right? White's gonna be blue. Excuse me, sorry. Wipes at each of the stations?
No, we don't.
Okay. Next time I come, I'll bring a whole bunch so we put it on the table.
Sounds good.
left of your living room mat. I turned it off.
You did.
Yeah, I just put it right there.
Okay, great.
There's another couple of them for you.
I wish we had trash cans at all the stations too.
But I'll take the garbage.
It's all good. I'm not afraid of blood.
You get those bleeds a lot?
I'm a phlebotomist. I know these things.
If you go in a game, you're sharing blood in the suit.
Yeah. I just keep a barrier.
You just gotta make sure you sterilize right after.
I'll just go wash my hands. Thanks for getting me. Thank you. All right.
got 2 minutes, we got 2 minutes.
way down to the team. Yes.
Two, ten.
On the left.
Kingston! Kingston!